Nationally, President Trump called our troops this Christmas Eve. The president took time to talk about all of the accomplishments of the armed forces from his Mar-a-Lago resort in Florida and finished his remarks by thanking the troops and telling them they can look forward to a big pay raise starting in January.